बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामुअलैकुम वरहमतुल्ला। यू आर वाचिंग इन्फोपैक। हियर वी आर लर्निंग अबाउट नंबर सिस्टम कन्वर्जेंस एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कन्वर्ट हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर इनटू ऑक्टल। दिस इज अ नंबर 1BC इन हेक्साडेसिमल फॉर्म। टू कन्वर्ट इट इनटू ऑक्टल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेक द बाइनरी ऑफ दिस नंबर एंड आफ्टर दिस मेक ग्रुप्स ऑफ थ्री डिजिट्स एंड देन कन्वर्ट इट इनटू ऑक्टल। First of all, we will check the binary of each digit. The binary of 3 is equal to 0011 in this table. How to make this table? I have told this in my previous video. And the binary of B is equal to 1011. B in hexadecimal number is 11, 8, 9, 10 and 11. The next is C. The binary of C is 1100 in hexadecimal table. Now combine all the binaries and make the groups of 3 bits. To make the group of 3 bits, you will follow the direction from right to left. So our first group is 001 and it is equal to 4 in octal table. Next group is 111 and it is equal to 7 in octal table. And next group is 110, that is equal to 6 in octal table. And next group is 001. That is equal to 1 in octal table, and write all the binaries at same position. 001 is equal to 1, place here 1, and the 110 is equal to 6, this is 7 and this is 4, write this at same position and the final answer is 1674 in octal form. And now we will convert fractional number into octal. Here is a fractional number. Take the binary of 3, B and D by using hexadecimal binary table. The binary of 3 is 0011 and the binary of B is 1011 and the binary of D is 1101. Here we are taking 4 digits in one group because the base of hexadecimal number is 16. Now combine all the binaries and now make the groups of 3 bits. To make the group of 3 bits, now we have to follow two directions. One direction is for fractional part and one direction is for integral part. The direction for fractional part is from left to right now and for integral part is right to left. For example, our first group is 110 and this is equal to 6 in octal table. Our next group is 1, but we have to complete this group by placing 2 zeros here. And now the octal number is 4 in this group. Now make the group of this binary. This is equal to 3 in octal table. Our next group is 111. This is equal to 7 in octal table. And now by placing 0 here, you will get the 0. So you can discard this group also. Now 111 is equal to 7, 011 is equal to 3, 110 is equal to 6 and 100 is equal to 4. You have to write octal number at same position of binaries group. Today we have learned how to convert hexadecimal number into octal and hexa fractional number into octal. Take care. Allah Hafiz.